Hi guys, this is Emnel, and we are back in Hearts of Iron 4 playing as France. You've probably noticed that there has been no episodes for better part of a week. I had some real-life obligations that popped up and had to do with them, and really didn't have much time to record. I could have, of course, just find an hour here and there to enforce it, but I was also fairly burnt out, mostly by all the nonsense that have been bugs and whatnot that have been happening in this playthrough, such as this whole thing with Romania being in allies, our faction, and Comintern at the same time or whatever, and the fact that whole allies system isn't working at all, with, you know, my allies being at war but sitting within their own borders, which I don't think is it hasn't made the game excessively difficult, but it's just silly and immersion breaking. I just decided not to force myself to record one here, one there, but also take that time of where I was focusing on actually earning the living to, you know, get the a breath of fresh air and come back to it with fresh vigor. Now, with that out of the way, if you probably remember that another third thing that annoyed me, it was the fact that for some reason I didn't have enough victory points for Soviet Union to club, despite the fact that I have, I think, captured them three or four times already, and they always surrendered around here, which was fairly bizarre. And as it turns out, some of you have been yelling at the screen for quite a while now, telling me that I have missed a victory point around here. And I indeed have. I forgot to recapture Smolensk after this whole kerfuffle with Romania. And Smolensk is worth 15 victory points. Way more than enough to make Soviet Union surrender. So, there is that. Another thing is that we, if you remember correctly, Nationalist Spain has joined Axis last time, at the end of the last episode, if I'm not mistaken. So we need to... we already have like, what, 37 divisions assigned here. But since the Soviets will go bye-bye in a bit, we're going to grab all of what we have here. And... maybe except those guys. And reassign it here. 48 divisions should be more than enough to conquer them. The rest of the divisions we'll use for this. Now, apparently there is also a single panzer division here. For the time being... okay, so this is interesting. Where's this division? This is here, because we have 8 divisions assigned here, and there are 10. One is there. Where's the... where are the others? Let's take it. One is here. One is moving from... it's moving here. Okay. Yeah. Need to fix that. Alright, let's just assign all of them here. And, yeah, because we don't need to push for Vladivostok. Those Soviets will collapse anyway, might as well get our units there anyway, and pushing through this, closing off this corridor and grabbing Korea is a good choice anyway, especially since there isn't much in terms of infrastructure here. Now, we also have a 4 panzer division somewhere here, near Vienna. There it is. I think we'll just... okay, where are you guys? So you are here. How about you? You are down here. So we should probably get an order to attack in a bit. For now, Let's definitely take you from here. And... Let's see, so imagine that most of the troops are now fighting around here, so it would be prudent to try to cut through this terrain as fast as possible. And might as well try doing that with our motorized troops. So there's that, they should get into position. And back to those troops right here. So one of I will add them here for the time being. One will strategically deploy and go right here to capture Smolensk. Should be the fastest way to go about it. And so the rest I will actually ferry to Africa. I think we'll get our troops fast enough here. Anyway, and well, it's not like three divisions will be able to defend that, but three divisions should be enough to contain what Spanish have in Africa, and to prevent us from having to recapture it all. There is Ceuta, I never remember how you pronounce that. Well, it is worth 5 points here, so that would be nice to capture it. And what is the and with nationality of 90, it's, it will be wise to get it. So those three are going to be deployed here. Here we go. Have a general for them all. Doesn't really matter. I'll just add this, and once they are in position, I guess we can add them on. Alright, let's not... Okay, let's not be silly, just add them here. And... yeah. And that's probably better with a decent general. And you are having the order. How is the naval situation here? 23 to 27, so it seems like the British Navy have done their job. But, well, anyway, we will move our fleet here just to make sure that our forces make the trips safely. Right, I'm on pause. I slow it down too though. They are yet to join the war, but that shouldn't take long. Actually make sure, as the allies not at war. For now we'll just wait for them to arrive here, and most of the troops that are here should be moving. Right, what do we have? Okay, so all of those forces are completely unnecessary there. So we are going to cut it. Here you are. Right. Just to make sure they redeploy properly, I will cancel all those orders, and the rest can move where they are assigned to. Like those units here. Do we have any forgotten front lines here? Apparently one division left around here, so we'll assign it to there as well. And here we go. We should be able to wrap up. And here they are. Now, how's the... Who can we invite to faction? Interesting. Okay, how many troops do you guys have? Really? Like, seriously? Okay. I mean, we are still on 1.1, since I couldn't play this on the newest patch. So I guess probably half of it is like a 20% strength or something, but yeah, sure, let's invite it to faction. There you go. We are not going to modify the government, just want to finish the war with what we started with. And now, don't see any units here, but that's maybe because we don't have any of our own. Hard to tell. Yeah, they had. Can only imagine they haven't disappeared, or have they? Maybe they have repositioned somewhere else. Oh, look at that! They actually have a very decent forces. Kinda. Well, good enough for me. Okay, that's weird actually. Okay, can we check like one division? Okay, so those are divisions with two brigades. Alright. Have we called you guys to war? Let's call you to war. We should be able to handle whatever they have there until we arrive at least. Famous last words. Kind of wish our allies would move their asses, but here we are. Actually, that's not the war I wanted to call you in. Okay, actually, you know what? For the time being, it's probably better if we leave you be. Okay, since they are moving out, so calling them now in should allow them to attack someone. Or Gibraltar, the British lost it. We won't be able to move our forces through unless they've already arrived, which I doubt. They have not arrived indeed. Oh well. We still have some patrols here. Well, this isn't there, but putting one here. Okay, let's start patrolling this. I assume that most of the Spanish armada is, well, Spanish armada, Spanish navy is the bottom of the sea by now, and our panzers should make it through. Are we here yet? Not yet. Let's focus on this then. And since like most of our panzers are in China, are where they should have been. Yeah. Here we go. Here we are, 100%. In 13 hours, Soviets will go home. Be conquered, and we can enjoy the joy of doing peace conference with actually quite a lot of. Let's see, yeah, Poland has a lot, mostly because of conquering all of Romania. For us, how's this going? Alright. What do we want? I guess we will give. Let's change the government. I want to, you know, recreate Romania if possible. Now. What do we want to take? I imagine Poland will want parts of that. You know what, I will actually end turn and But then they will probably do silly things like change governments of Russia and such. Well, let's start getting some of Caucasus for starters. I want Moscow and territories around it, and that can be taken by Poland. And the rest is, well, the rest doesn't really have any more any points left. How much we can take? 3,000. So yeah, let's just take all of this for the sake of pretty borders. Yang, sure. As well as Mongolia. There we go. Alright, so that's not enough, but let's just take from here and start giving up. Okay, so I wanted pretty borders. That makes more or less sense. Yeah, I should have probably taken Moscow, shouldn't have I? Yeah, they changed the government. Oh well. Do I care about the rest? Oh shit, they are our puppet. Can we take that it for them then? Oh, let's take it and we'll give it and give it back to them. Oh, maybe about Bessarabia. And then okay, we can't take at all. That's pretty fucking ugly. Come on, guys. Really? No, what I will end. I will pass like once or twice to make it faster. Sure. You know what, just take the rest. I don't care. Okay. And yeah, that's... I'm not sure why they insist on changing the government like that. Now, can we give this whole thing to Romania? I should have probably just taken it all and then released nation. Yeah. Actually, I can return territory. Sure. Let's give them Istria. Oh, here. I can take, I can give them Sudetenland. I haven't noticed that earlier. Was Russia? Probably not. I cannot give up them being a puppet. Grant independence. Really? They're a puppet of Russia for some reason. How that bloody works. Come on, game. I have no idea how that fucking works. Who are you, Puppetos? So you have been released by the same means as Romania by Poland, and that doesn't make any sense. And unless I missed that, I cannot. Yeah, there isn't Romania around here. Damn it. Alright, we'll do it later. Now. All of those should just do the automatic attacks, and we should be able to power through it. So our goal is, for the time being, to push Japanese out of China, and to win against, conquer Spain, really. And they want to join wars, sure. Who can we invite to the faction? Alright, so you are actually now no longer a puppet. That's good. Now you are still a puppet. I have no idea what's going on here. Really hope that this whole diplomatic mess is somehow fixed by the recent patch. That's 1.2.1, I believe. But kind of doubt it. Let's make sure we grab it all. How powerful those units are, let's check. Not very. We don't have a lot of units around here though. And three already. So confused. Alright, let's automate it, shall we? This whole division that is sitting somewhere here. Somewhere here. You can probably. Oh, look at that, they're almost there. You can join our African Expeditionary Force. It will take a while for our infantry to arrive. Seems like we are at least safe, as in they won't take Paris in some blitzkrieg. Alright, seems like they pulled their forces from there, we'll deal with that later. And those are the forces we've been moving westwards. Okay, so we managed to cut them in two. As for this, it's maybe fairly difficult to attack through here. Well, despite the fact that there aren't any forces around. Let's just try to drive there. Okay, maybe that's not the best route to go about it. Okay. You say so. Direct ground support. We'll continue this way and this way as priority mission efficiency, which simply increases the our combat capabilities on air priority missions, which is very handy. You guys are moving into some weird places. You guys can tell that this game is lately getting on my nerves. I haven't recorded new episodes of Soviet campaign yet. There have been some problems with mods. I hopefully will be able to resolve it later today. And this episode, unless I would have some serious issues, will be released after the Soviet episodes are out. Well, next Soviet episode is out. Yes, I want the non-aggression pact. Yes, we can have military access. So can you? We literally invited you to the faction like twice. No, I don't want your expeditionary force. I'm not sure what why Romania is so broken. Okay, at least those guys are doing their job. In a sec we will... Yeah, let's take one at least of those units and reassign them here, because my fear is that they will be reassigned to China and outright embark and go on their merry way, and I will forget about it. So just make sure they will at least just give them a chance to get assigned here automatically when this whole thing disappears. Yeah, let's get more construction. Go. This may not be as easy as it sounds. And for the time being, you can manually go and attack this. Right, and since it seems like our forces arrived to the border. Some of them are actually Czech forces and Portuguese forces. Good riddance. Alright, so concentrated industry. Well, it's all early. Let's go for atomic research, I guess. Okay, seems like those attacks aren't going very well. How many divisions today? Okay, so they have like a metric factor. You know what? Let's stop. And okay, not all of the forces you can stop. A shift click. Pretty sure that's. Pretty sure I'm doing it well. Okay, and yeah. No, this Ogden doesn't belong to a different fucking army. Come on. Okay, once again. Alright, let's do it the other way around. So I will manually activate those orders here. What's wrong with you? I'm literally shift clicking it. Now it works. Okay. And, well, in the meantime, I think we are missing an order here. How many divisions do we have here? Two. Okay, so I'm pretty sure that should be more divisions around. Well, apparently most of them have been assigned up north. Well, seems like we don't. Looks like we don't have that many. And here, no, a lot of them have been cut through here. Okay, well, we'll just wait for them to finish this off, and let's automate this. All right. I think we actually need to grab a handful of units. More and send them here. This mountain range will be a bit too difficult to attack, I'm afraid, but we have enough forces to defend, so let's focus on that. This attack should be fairly successful. Seems like they are not pushing around here. No, I don't want your expansion forces, I want you to move your ass. Just do it of your own free will, please. Who can invite? Really? Okay. Well, our units should be able to reorganize and get the proper defensive positions in a second. Seems like we've been bombed pretty heavily. Not really. Let's see. Nothing major, nothing at all, really. Alright, how is this Japanese front going? We should be able to force this in a fairly short time. Should definitely finish this as well. Sorry, since this is taking way too many divisions. Frankly, let's reassign them there and do this just using automated manual orders. And that's alright. Another order for this attack, I think. Just make going there. Why aren't you attacking anyway? Pretty sure I've. So that was activated. 34 divisions, as you can see. Let's keep going, please. So it seems like they moved back. Well, they probably pulled back their forces to fight us, which made British able to launch a counteroffensive. Alright, what divisions do you have? Those aren't even your divisions, so let's just push through this and continue towards the middle of China. Middle of the Middle Kingdom. Okay, so you are pushing back here. Stop this attack and this. Force them. Where are those? Of course, you have been reassigned somewhere else, not here. Here you are. You are trying to embark. Go back here. Also, sign an aggression, sure. The funny thing is that we'll need to declare war on Germany to finish our achievement. But I'm not going to, and since Germany is guaranteed by the Allies, and apparently by Romania as well, I can only imagine how fucked up this whole thing will be. But we'll just do that and end the series, just for the sake of it. I'm not going to fight the war against Allies, it's kind of pointless. And that wasn't the premise of this series. We'll fight the war against all the allies in our Soviet campaign. And naval doctrines, sure. Let's keep going. You guys should probably crush this. And keep going here. Yes. Yeah, we run out of manpower. We should be alright. Not sure if we actually want to invade. Apparently we want to invade here because no one is defending. And as far as this goes, we need another orders. Is this one disappeared around here? Send you here and do the attack towards. Actually, let's try to get here and activate this normal. Let's not get aggressive with all of that. Are you? doesn't seem like you are attacking in a suicide manner, so let's leave it as it is for now. This is going fairly well. Not a lot of troops here though. All of you are currently here, but without a proper order. Nine divisions. Okay, let's take half of you and assign you to this order. Let's also cancel this city order. Here we go. Oh, I just cancelled both of those. Okay. First of all, you. Let's deal with that. 15 divisions, not enough. Some of you can join the parts of it are the Dutch divisions and such. Not Dutch, Yugoslavian divisions. There we go, and activate it, and you. As I mentioned, let's take half of you and just send you here. All divisions should do it. I think that's it. And make sure that you push with that. Here we go. Let's extend this to the whole of Spain, I guess. Here we go. This bloody order got messed up again. Here we go. Where's the rest of this? And there was a fourth division. Click on here, thank you. This is getting encircled very well. I actually want to continue going in this direction. There we go. And here we are mostly on the defensive, but that's okay. They have quite a lot of divisions here, apparently. Or they don't. Up to tower, really. Someone actually explained to me in the comments what, how exactly this whole bug with Intel is going on. I don't remember now, but yeah, it's definitely a bug. Alright, we are out of time, so we will wrap it up here. And in the next episode we are going to wrap this all up with a conquest of Germany and not sure if we are not going to invade Japan, that's what I mostly meant, because they are probably they have enough, we'll have to fast forward through many years to get a fleet going and such. So thanks for watching, guys. Sorry for such a delay between episodes, but you know, first things first. Actually need to be able to pay my rent, so to be able to play games. Have a nice day and see you next time.